Hey, Jammers, I'm off the coast of San Diego, California, getting ready to do some blue water diving. We're looking for some crazy creatures called zooplankton. Now, zooplankton's any animal that floats in the blue. It can be as large as a whale or as tiny that you need a microscope to see it. Now, I'm in water that extends down over 1,000 feet. You never know who you're going to meet down here, so let's go.
Now these long chains are called selps. They're in the chordate phylum, which means they're more closely related to us than they are to jellies, which are in the cnidarian phylum. These guys can butt off into super long chains, making them one of the fastest reproducing animals in the world. And inside they have an amazingly fine mesh they use to catch the tiniest of food particles, just microns long. Can you tell I love selps? Now this is a ctenophore, or comb jelly. They have sticky cells instead of stinging cells like true jellies. And they move by blinking 8 rows of these rainbowed eyelashes running down their bodies. They're male and female at the same time and are all carnivorous meat eaters. Now guess what this is? Yep, another comb jelly. It's called Baroe, and this one's the biggest I've ever seen. These guys are known cannibals, and they eat other things as well. Now here's a weirdo. It's a relative of your common garden snail, but it's lost its shell, turned its foot into an amazing swimming fin, and elongated its proboscis. It's called a heteropod, or a sea elephant.